Familiar to you?
Now that you mention it, you do.
This circus is like a mirror. You see yourself in it sometimes. Sometimes someone else. Didn't Dr. Lao tell you about it?
No.
He will, Mr. Stark.
How do you know my name?
Unimportant stuff like that.
Well, whoever you are, and however you work, you interest me.
You know why? Because we look alike and have much in common. For one thing, our suspicion.
Why do you buzz your tail like that?
Why not? It's the most treasured gift of my ancestors. I wouldn't care to trade with you.
Maybe not. But the point is, my scaly friend, that you are in a cage while I'm free to walk about.
Oh, you have your cage, too. You test your bars just as often as I test mine, kiddo. Why do you wear those things over your eyes?
That's all I can say. I have an astigmatism. The glasses.
The creator who made you cunning made my eyes efficient enough to perceive objects without aid. In fact, the Lord of all living dealt with me quite generously. Strength he gave me, and symmetry, and endurance, and patience. But look at you. You even have to hang rags on yourself to protect your weak skin. You have to hang things in front of your eyes in order to see. Look at yourself.
I'll admit I'm not perfect, but...
You can say that again, kiddo. You're just about the most imperfect creature I've ever seen. And I've seen some Lulus. To tell you the truth, even the thought that I resemble you makes me ill.
Well, it doesn't make me too happy either.
Hey, boss. We've been looking all over for you. You don't have to worry about no newspaper no more.
Who's you talking to, boss?
No one.
Well, I thought I had... Ow! That's an ugly devil.
Let's get...
You wouldn't say that if I were on the other side of these bars.
Let's get out!
Mr. Stark!
Oh.